But there's something to his voice. I'm hearing something in there that sounds really good. Like, that's where I'm, you know, I think that this might even play out better in a live copy. Hey everyone, this is Jeff from Metal Guy Reacts, back to bring you another reaction video. Today I'm going to be doing my first country song ever. This is Luke Combs doing Forever After All. Really excited to check this one out. I'm actually, you know, there's a lot of country songs I like. Again, it's just with my musical stylings and the things I like, most of the country artists I like are decades old. You know, I've always been a, you know, Willie Nelson fan, Johnny Cash. I even like some country from like the 80s and 90s too. There's some guys in there that I like. I just haven't kept up with it. You know, I was actually born in the South and lived there for a long, long time, where country is very popular in the southern part of the United States. Don't really know much about Luke Combs. My sister has been highly recommending him because she's a big, big country fan. So gonna jump into this one. So this is Luke Combs doing Forever After All.
A cold beer's got 12 ounces. A good truck's got maybe 300,000. You only get so much until it's gone. Duracell's in a mag light. A needle drop on a 45. Are the kind of things that only last so long. When the new wears off and they get to getting old. Sooner or later, time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup and a million other things that I could look at my whole life. A love like that makes a man have second thoughts. Maybe some things last forever after all. If him still,
you know, like a minute and a half into the song, and you know, I had to kind of chuckle at the beginning because I think he hit like three of the stereotypical things you say in a country song right at the beginning. But the first thing I'm noticing right away is that his voice actually sounds really good, and he's going on these little runs that are really strong. And although this sounds like this, you know, this is a studio version, I'm sure he performs this live phenomenally. So maybe I'll have to check out a live version too, because man, you know, just being honest, because it's my reaction, you know, the lyrics on this are good, but it's a pretty simple, you know, it's a pretty simple country song, but there's something to his voice. I'm hearing something in there that sounds really good. Like, that's where I'm, you know, I think that this might even play out better in a live copy.
FM station on the outskirts, blue jeans after years of shift work. All fading out like I always knew they would. The strings on this guitar, the first love lost on a young heart. Those things are gonna break after the getting's good. Cause the new wears off and they get to getting old. Yes, yeah, sooner or later time's gonna take its toll.
And before they venture into a bridge here, again, I'm hearing that in his voice. Like, he almost is, he's adding a lot of grit to this, but I feel like he's holding back how much, like, But you know, and a lot of times in studio versions, you kind of have to do that because you can't go too crazy in it, because not only do you have to perform that over and over again, but you also kind of just, you know, you got to be a little more, you know, set. You can't go on too many crazy runs and stuff. But I really want to hear this live. So please add in the comments below if he's done a really good live copy of this.
They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together, or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. And I know there'll be that moment the good Lord calls one of us home, and one won't have the other by their side. But heaven knows that that won't last too long.
So that was Luke Combs doing Forever After All. Man, that was a solid track. You know, again, as I was listening to the lyrics, you know, the lyrics, again, it's a sweet love song. You know, it's got a pretty, you know, it's got a good progression to it. It's pretty straightforward as far as the lyrics go. But the big thing that jumped out at me and is still jumping out at me is that his voice sounded so good, but he also was like, it was so interesting. He was on the border, actually, of what I think between like country and rock. Like, he was just, if he had added a little more grit and, you know, dug into that just a little more, he would have been like, this would have like started to cross into a vocal rock performance, like a rock and roll performance, rather than a country. So again, I can't emphasize this enough. I've said it like 3 times in this video already, but I would love to hear a live copy of this, because that's where I think this tune would actually shine. Gosh, yeah, really, really solid for a first Luke Combs song to listen to. If there's more Luke Combs, though, I should be checking out. Do add it to the comments below. And so even if there's live copies of other songs of his that are just out of this world, let me know in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do that. I'm going to be listening to a little more country, but lately I've been doing a lot of like pop, hip-hop, rap, K-pop, all sorts of fun stuff. So come check out some new music with me. We'll find out some really good tracks to listen to, and I will catch you in my next reaction video.